This is the best alternative to liquid bleach ever.
New liquid Tide with bleach alternative.
Things go in dingy and dirty, and they come out white.
This is what I've been waiting for, a liquid detergent that whitens.
I can even get these socks white.
Give it your grungiest. This leading liquid gets it this white, but the Tide alternative is whiter.
It's a great bleach alternative.
This is your alternative to detergent and separate bleach. Safe for colors. New liquid Tide with bleach alternative.
I'm not used to drop of bleach. One detergent does it all.
The alternative is whiter.
Hurry up, hon.
What's the rush?
Gotta hurry. Gotta get to Color Tile's President's Birthday Bash and Sweepstakes today.
Look, DuPont Stainmaster Carpet, 50% off. So stains are no problem. 50% off ceramic tile.
50% off vinyl tile. Plus mini blinds. Buy one, get three free.
That adds up to big savings.
Color Tile's Birthday Bash and Sweepstakes with 50% off.
Hurry, sale ends Monday.
Let me guess. A cold, Mr. Swain? The doctor will see you shortly. This is one rough season, but I'm ready. With Advil Cold and Sinus, it's from the makers of Advil. And it's tough on colds, like Advil is on pain. Works on congestion, fever, sore throat pain. It's gonna be a long season.
Advil Cold and Sinus. Advanced formula for the cold season.
Recently, we asked the ladies famous for cleaning this church what they think of Murphy's oil soap in a spray.
The results are miraculous. It's heaven sent.
And do you agree?
Amen.
Whirlpool thinks a great refrigerator is one you barely even notice. Solidly built to last for years so you can all but ignore it. If you want a refrigerator so well built you don't have to think about it, think about Whirlpool.
I'm David Crosby. Join me tonight as I host In Concert featuring Genesis. Late night tonight on ABC.
February is fresh on ABC. If you want something new and exciting, have we got a month for you.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
With fresh blockbuster movies like Beverly Hills Cop.
How you doing?
Ghostbusters 2.
Who are you gonna call?
Pale Rider. Rambo 3.
There!
When Harry Met Sally, Rain Man.
Which I'm an excellent driver.
Fresh specials like the Jaleel White special and Mobs and Mobsters. Watch us and you'll agree, February is fresh on ABC.
Just keep fighting.
Now that everybody wants the big taste of Pepsi, they're gonna need a new slogan.
I got it! Pepsi, a wacky cola.
Pepsi tastes great. But only if you drink it.
The Jimmy Connors of colas.
I was going to say that.
Tastes good and makes a wonderful gift.
Wild, young, thirsty, and free.
If all these people gotta have it, why don't they just say Pepsi? Gotta have it.
There it is.
Gotta have it.
I got two words for you. Gotta have it.
No, you go ahead, honey. My throat really hurts.
Oh, honey, try this.
Only Sucrets has diclonine to soothe minor sore throat pain. It wraps your throat in soothing relief.
Much better.
Sucrets wraps your throat in soothing relief.
Is cat box odor a problem?
No. Well, yeah.
Try Fresh Step, the only litter that releases tiny odor controllers every time your cat scratches or steps. Fresh Step. Freshens with every step.
I'm a good example that you can get AIDS from heterosexual sex.
Find out more about HIV, the virus that causes AIDS.
Sunday, a Domino's Pizza College basketball doubleheader tips off with the number one team in the nation. Defending national champion Duke battles ACC rival North Carolina State or other key regional games. Then in Game 2, Louisville takes on DePaul. Washington State invades Arizona State or Georgia heads into Texas. It's all Sunday on ABC Sports.
Someone's going to win $100,000 in the next America's Funniest Home Videos. I'll be in my lint-free tux and special guests will be popping in, but I can't say who.
Sunday.
Sure, it's fun.
Yeah, this was fun watching TGIF together as a family. Let's do it again.
Yeah, next week on Step by Step, Mom goes back to college.
I can't wait to see that.
Maybe by then you'll stop hugging the couch.
I'm hugging the couch. You're the hog.
Oh, yeah.
They're crazy about each other.
Oh,
Tomorrow at 9, 8 Central, are you ready for Eddie? It's the return of Eddie Murphy in Beverly Hills Cop on the ABC Saturday Night Movie. Now, stay tuned for 2020. Next.
Tonight on Nightline, the Church of Scientology. Critics say they're running a huge con game. In his first interview ever, its controversial leader answers these charges and others with Ted Koppel tonight.
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, John Martin.
Good evening. The jury is now deciding whether Jeffrey Dahmer was insane when he killed and dismembered 15 young men. In Somalia, a formal ceasefire in the three-month-long civil war that has killed or wounded 20,000 people. America celebrated Valentine's Day today, and America's Bonnie Blair celebrated with her second Olympic gold medal in speed skating.
I'll tell you, for years I was faithful to one detergent. Until this guy offered to wash one of my husband's t-shirts in an unbranded detergent and another in liquid surf. I said, fine, go ahead. And you know, they both looked spotless. But then he applied this iron and it released all of these hidden odors. The surf shirt smelled cleaner.
So now we use that.
We serve. It doesn't just look clean. It really is clean. It's really clean.
Tim, are you standing there with the refrigerator door open?
I'm looking for the orange juice, Ma.
It's on the top shelf. And Tim, don't drink out of the container.
Orange juice. It's got the vitamins, minerals, and taste that make you feel so good.
Tim, are you still drinking from the container?
100% pure Florida quality orange juice. It makes you feel so good.
And Tim, you're not putting the container back empty, are you?
For the first time, Mike Tyson's rape victim tells me her story of what happened that night.
2 o'clock in the morning in a man's room with beds. What were you doing there at 2 o'clock in the morning?
An exclusive interview on 2020, next.
The high-flying Seminoles of Florida State take the court to face the Blue Demons from DePaul. It's game one of the 7-Up Shootout, Sunday on ABC Sports.
Just keep right here. This'll speed up the shopping.
Now just get what's on your list.
Okay. Oh, Honey Bunches of Oats. It's not on my list, but I gotta have it.
My favorite.
Honey Bunches of Oats. Mom, right?
Honey Bunches of Oats is so delicious, it's everyone's favorite. With crispy flakes of corn and wheat, bunches of honey roasted oats, it's the cereal your whole family will love.
Oh, I forgot the Honey Bunches of Oats. I don't think that's a problem.
Honey Bunches of Oats, the one cereal your whole family will love.
Not long ago, a group of ladies wrote us, singing the praises of Murphy's Oil Soap, the pure, natural cleaner that's safe to use on almost any wooden surface. Now, if Murphy's Oil Soap is good enough to clean this house, it's surely good enough to clean yours.
Be my little baby.
Introducing Mini Oreo.
Say you'll be my darling. Be my baby now.
New Mini Oreo.
To know what someone with HIV infection might look like, look in a mirror and ask yourself if you're at risk. Call 1-800-342-AIDS.
Saturday.
Oh my God. Will Chamberlain.
Tony needs help in high places on a baffling case.
Get him the money!
Mom!
He watched his mother get beaten to death.
We were a very close family.
Saturday night at 10, 9 Central. The commish.
Power back now. Too fast.
One day.
He's down the burden.
From the disaster that caught the nation's eye comes the movie that will capture your heart. James Coburn, Richard Thomas, and Charlton Heston.
Of all the places in America we could have landed, I thank God it was here.
Crash Landing, Monday at 9, 8 Central.
Well, no.
another great night of TGIF is over.
I can't wait till next week when you make a lasting impression on my parents.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means we have to come and bail you out of jail.
Jail?
Will this jail thing interfere with my eating schedule?
Don't worry, we'll bake your cake with a filing and everything.
Thanks, James. That makes me feel a lot better.
Just don't worry about it now, right? Time to say goodnight.
Goodnight, jail.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later on Nightline, he's been in orbit since last May and has seen both his country and the space program crumble. We'll talk with the cosmonaut who can't come in from the cold.
Stay tuned for 2020, next.
Tuesday.
A couple of times he got upset. He said, you're seeing too much of Sam.
Did JFK push the mob too far?
Sam wanted me to stop seeing Jack.
See what the movies left out.
Your boyfriend wouldn't even be president if it wasn't for me.
Mobs and Mobsters, Tuesday at 10, 9 Central.
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Jack Smith.
Good evening. The United Nations will send 14,000 peacekeeping troops to enforce a ceasefire in Yugoslavia. 10,000 have died in Yugoslavia's civil war since last June. And at the Winter Olympics, Christy Yamaguchi has become the first American in 16 years to win the gold medal in women's figure skating. Next on 2020, the woman who was raped by Mike Tyson talks to Barbara Walters.